Hello friends, my name is Ravi the Rare and you are watching Rare Stew. So friends, here in this video we are going to unbox brand new WD portable hard disk, that is WD Passport. So here we unbox it. Here we go. Guys, the main feature of this hard disk is that you can apply any password and you have to not worry about whether your hard disk is at your home or anywhere. So no one can access your file without your permission. So now we unbox it. All the seals are properly sticked. So here, free 30 day support from date of first call, 3-year limited warranty friends, and its model number is this, and the MRP of the hard disk is 8980. My god. So now we unbox it. There is nothing behind, just WD My Passport portable storage and Stockage portable. Very poor quality of hard paper. Here is the drive. You can see the thickness of the drive. Here is the USB 3.0 port. And here is WD logo, and here is the LED. It blinks when we connect our hard disk to it. And this is the USB 3.0 cable. These are some stuffs for manual and support. So guys, here is the unboxing of WD portable hard drive. And if you have any query or suggestion, please mention it in comment section. And please subscribe the channel. Thank you. Thanks for watching.